next, Tom
Pedigo. I'd like to come up and do a few things.
Bob and Lois, when I was 7 years of age, I came to know Jesus because of the Good News Club that you invited me to. And it was your flannel graphs that just drew me. And I remember you talking about how much Jesus loved me and how you needed to invite him into your heart. And I prayed that prayer, but I didn't get follow-up. And you realize for the next, from 7 to 12 years of age, I asked Jesus into my heart every night. Until I went to a youth group meeting, and Pastor Mal preached a message, and I asked Christ in my life again, and he gave me the assurance of my salvation that night, but you planted the seed. And I'm going to play several pieces. I haven't had a chance to play. When I was here, I played the piano off and on. And I left the pastorate in 92. I'm with another ministry that I've been serving with for 13 years. I remember when I was in seminary, I studied this particular theologian. His name was Karl Barth, and he had written three large books called Church Dogmatics, thousands and thousands of pages. And somebody asked him if he could sum up all his work of theology in just a few lines, what he would say. And he said, "Jesus loves me, this I know, for the Bible tells me so."
Thank you.